Day in, day out, I found myself at the library, poring over articles. Company directories, history books, you name it. I scavenged them all, looking for anything I could find on G Corporation's Kazuya, including his historical and familial links to the Mishima Zaibatsu. The truth had to be revealed, even if it meant doing so alone. The Mishimas were warriors hailing back as far as the Taira and Minamoto eras. With the advent of World War, they capitalized on the increased military demand. During my research, I came across two significant names. The first was Jinpachi Mishima. Head of the Mishima clan during the war, he abhorred needless conflict and reacted accordingly against the organization's military expansion by resolving instead to devote his family's legacy solely to martial arts. However, all that changed when Heihachi wrested control of the family helm, proceeding to rename the organization the Mishima Zaibatsu. As its head, Heihachi secured its reputation as a world-leading military firm. Which brings us to the second name, Jin Kazama. Seizing control from Heihachi, he reigned over his empire until only recently. He was also the one who started this damn war, which took everything from me. I dreamed of one day killing him with my bare hands.
Jin Kazama. So che il suo demone interiore supera perfino quello di Kazuya. Un momento. Chi fosse lui?
Do you know something?
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in Estremo Oriente.
So that means Jin is...
Everything looks clear. En route to the United Nations HQ.
Roger that.
What?
Freeze!
こいつは俺が預からせてもらう。どうです。ファイト。
中東にて風間仁の姿を捉えました。
Is that Lars?
ほう、やつも仁を狙っていたのか。
Things just got a whole lot more complicated.
すぐさま追跡部隊を向かわせます。
No, there's no point. We'll have to stay one step ahead.
Ma se l'essere disumano in Estremo Oriente non era Jean, chi era? O cosa era?